in a jar. We'll plow the briny ocean like a jolly rowing car.
We're almost there, Captain. Le Chasseur will be expecting us.
And Chevalier.
That's a small price to pay for a lead in the precursor box.
Trim the yards off the wind! Get them aloft! That's all saying!
Captain's at the helm! Anchor!
I'll be forever grateful to you, sir.
Chevalier, what happened to your vessel?
I got myself into a bit of a scrape. Sent three ship in all hand to their watery grave. The Giafour nearly followed them down.
Just your fate has been better, Le Chasseur.
Indeed. My sources inform me that Samuel Smith has searched far and wide, looking for answers on how to make that strange box work. He just returned from Europe.
Where is he now?
Refitting his schooner. If you hurry, you can catch him there. Oh, remember those blueprints? Well, I had an engineer build that marvelous weapon for your ship. Master Puckle's gun fires more shots than an artillery brigade, and twice as fast.
Many thanks.
Anything for my hooded friends.
Captain?
I will join you on this voyage.
Then shall we, gentlemen?
You are in a jovial mood, Shay.
Why shouldn't I be? I have a new weapon, and will soon have a chance to use it. Besides, Templars are usually well guarded, and I'm sure that Smith fellow is no exception.
I also took the liberty of ordering some improvements. The Morrigan now has a ram cut through ice itself.
I have heard of such technology, but never witnessed its operation.
What about Smith, then? Is he close by?
Aye. He sails these very waters. And he may have the precursor box.
There he is!
Most fortunate tidings! Lady Luck never ceases to smile on you.
Seen us! Give chase!
But hold your fire!
Careful!
Can't this bucket go any faster?
At least my ship is still seaworthy, Chevalier.
Our target's a smart man, but out of his element here.
Samuel Smith is the Templar's treasurer. What he's doing in these waters is beyond me.
Maybe he came here to meet someone, or ran into your pirates. Taking his ship. Something must have happened.
If one of my allies attacked him, I would have known about it.
Well, he's back from a long voyage. Now's our chance to get him.
He knows most of the Templars well, doesn't he? With him out of the way...
Washington entrusted the precursor box to him. He probably still has it. We can't sink him. We'll have to board his ship or force him to beach.
Precursor box, Captain. It seems you're not the only one equipped with such a ram, Shay.
Let us hope ours fares just as well.
Fire!
It worked. The way is clear.
Now, once more, your fortune holds. But do not waste time congratulating yourself. Smith is getting away.
It's an ambush!
Halfway you sit, young man out there! Smith must not escape!
Fire!
I don't see Smith's ship!
Let's get rid of these distractions first. We'll find him. Within reach.
Careful! It's quite a rough squall, Captain.
Some sort of cargo there, sir.
What wickedness is this?
Another Templar tactic. They can cover whole stretches of ocean with their flames.
Careful, Shay. We could be burnt to cinders.
It's nothing more than a last desperate throw of the dice. He knows we have him.
That winch trouble, Captain Cormac.
Slow, Captain!
Careful. Quite a rough squall, Captain.
Off the way.
Now we know where he was headed. Barson has an encampment here.
Follow him on land. Do not even think of firing the ship's weapons near that precious box.
I'll take care of this.
That wind's trouble, Captain.
Calm down, it blew up. Get the mates free. Crowd on every inch of sail.
Put up ahead, sir!
No! Do you even know what that is?
An ancient artifact. Treasure from those who came before.
Yes. It matters not. Some of the greatest scientific minds of all Europe could not make it work.
Now all I need is the manuscript. And all shall be revealed.
Yeah.
I've got the precursor box.
Mr.
coordinates dead.
Well done, Che.
Where's Chevalier?
Journey to Ligurfo.
We'll have to celebrate without him, I'm afraid.
I don't much feel like celebrating, Liam. I know we have to get these artifacts back, but at what cost? Samuel Smith. He could barely hold his sword straight. Killing him was
necessary.
What?
But nothing. Smith was a dangerous man. Temper. What's worse, he had the precursor box.
Perhaps.
We should head for Albany now. James Wardle, the fellow Lawrence Washington gave the manuscript. Sigawasi reported that James Wardle rooted out many tribes from their ancestral lands. We have proof that he's behind countless massacres. He's one of the most devious and ruthless men in the colonies.
He uses the letter of the law to serve his purposes. And when the law does not bend to him, he gets lawmakers to bend it for him. Mark my words, Che. James Wardle's a bureaucrat. He doesn't care how his actions affect others.
As much!